Hey. Are you okay?
I'm making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent? Something?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very Mayan. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within trekking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
Okay. What would I do without you?
This is it, Church of San Juan. Let's split up. I'll look for signs of Lopez.
We'll ask around, see what we can find out.
My friend Sara's an archaeologist. She works near here. Want to go see if she knows anything about your riddle?
That would be great.
The stone faces have always been Sara's obsession. Most people come here looking for treasure, but not Sara.
Abby, can you help me with this? It's broken.
Hold on. Are you that Lara Croft?
I am.
I recognize you from your picture. What's your interest with this place?
I'm following a riddle. The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
The stone faces? That's why I'm here too.
I don't want to step on your toes. It's the serpent in the cup I'm really looking for.
Well, I can tell you the faces have been here for at least 400 years. According to documents in the library, they keep watch. Legend has it, they're guarding a secret crypt.
A crypt?
We've never been able to find it. As you can imagine, that's what drives the treasure hunters crazy. But if the infamous Lara Croft is as clever as they say she is, well, if you were to find it, you might be doing me a favor.
You think I should start at the library?
Yes, it's over by the cemetery. It's one of the oldest buildings here. Make sure you credit me if you find anything.
Thank you. I will.
Laura, you find anything yet?
Abby's friend mentioned a crypt somewhere around the library. I'll meet you there.
Be careful if you go out to the graveyard, miss. A witch lives there. She likes to turn people into frogs.
I'll be sure to watch myself.
One lady upset the witch, and then the witch made her disappear.
So there's a crypt around here somewhere?
A secret crypt.
Why secret? If Lopez is involved, there's bound to be a trick.
That's a solid theory. What about you? Did you find anything?
I got a pamphlet. 7 steps closer to God.
Who knows? Maybe it'll help.
Feels like a mausoleum.
Means we're on the right track, right? Jonah, I feel something. We're getting close. Let's look around for signs of Lopez.
These notes were written by the founder of the second set. They're talking about funds allocated for renovations to the library.
This cross, it looks like it's from the 17th century. Jonah, this book describes a stranger's arrival at the mission. He founded the Sect of 7. Maybe that was Lopez.
Like on the pamphlet. We must be getting close. We should keep looking.
Under his wings, you may seek refuge. Under his wings. And under his wings, you may seek refuge. A heron and an eclipse.
Thank you.
will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light. Jonah, those two Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings you may seek refuge.
What does it mean?
That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse. There's a whole mural under here. Vera Cruz, the true cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only seven. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross lying around here somewhere. Find the box. How do we get the key back from the Dominguez?
We'll find a way.
Found something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this. Looks like a long way down. Let's see where this leads. Station 2. Jesus falls the first time.
There's an inscription here. Adulate dum lucem habitis.
Walk while you... I'll need to move the cart to direct the light beam to the door. The light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother. there's a woman in this one. He's fallen. It looks like he's accepting the cross here. Look, someone else got close. He wasn't as lucky.
I'll give you a boost.
Looks like the light activated something.
Lara! Are you alright? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes. I'll need to direct the light beam towards the fresco of Veronica. This was just a crypt. I need to push that. I'll get it.
Lara, is that what I think it is?
The stations of the cross again.
But with mummies, isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6. I'll need to direct the left light beam toward the crucifixion scene.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed by monks.
Uh-huh. I'll need to direct the left light beam toward the crucifixion scene. I think this was a place of worship. I'll need to direct the left light beam toward the crucifixion. Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already. need to push that bar. What's the first step of the crucifixion? Direct the left light beam toward the crucifixion scene. And the Romans driving the nails. I'll need to direct the left light beam toward the scene of Jesus being nailed to the cross.
What the hell happened here?
Lopez had his disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses.
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity?
And the people of Paititi. Totally consumed by it. Thank you.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here. Stop!
Let him go! Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. He was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
Come on. You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what?
Lara! Go!
Stop him!
Any change in our status, he'll tell us.
I hope I get to see it when I take it out of here. Volcano. What next?
Got something. Maybe.
Investigating.
What doesn't belong?
Taking casualties! Croft was last seen in the church. Find them.
They just left her alone in the church. It was chaos in there, obviously. But this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about.
Try to come through here.
It's like Croft is always making us play catch up.
That's a good spot. Back of my neck standing up.
You wanna hide all day?
Work that way.
You realize you've got no chance yet?
Music.
Jonah, where are you?
I'm in the cane field. They can't see me.
Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
Cane field, all units. Priority one, find Lara Croft.
You heard the commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft. I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. but I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this.
Fuck!
Let's go.
Nothing wrong.
You don't look so good.
Jonah!
Oh, God.
Ready?
Oh, yeah. I'm good.
What the hell were you thinking?
If I was you, it would work.
They might not get me.
Go.
Go, we got this. How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan. Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
stay here and lend Uchiwa a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.